The Royal Rumble is really one of our most unpredictable matches and a career-defining victory for anyone who manages to claim it.
The stakes are high and the entrants are top secret. When we say anything can happen in WWE, we say it because of matches like this.
With the counter!
Setting it up.
Boom!
Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Finds a counter for Dijakovic.
Dominic Dijakovic has been eliminated. Titus O'Neil has been eliminated.
The look in his eye here, folks. Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
From the top, double axe handle connects.
A Royal Rumble is pure chaos. How does any superstar begin to make sense of it?
Innovation's key here, Cole. Creatively evading eliminations, surprising unaware opponents. You're going to need a few new tricks to make it to the end.
There is some power behind that punch. He's getting
Samoa Joe has been eliminated.
He's got a lot left to do in this one, Michael. Hopefully he doesn't absorb too much more punishment.
Dropkick. Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
Hard to watch, too.
Setting up.
Is unable to stop any attack.
Edge is holding nothing back.
Edge caught him there.
Ooh, neck breaker.
What a forearm.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins. Edge with the alertness there.
Placed into the corner.
Feeling it now.
Waist lock. Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal. Really just laying it in.
Hit the mark with that one. And that stops whatever Goldberg had intended. Great wherewithal on the counter.
This is not going to end well.
Guys, it's almost time for this competitor. Elbow drop right on point. He's been there. What a shot to retire.
Release back suplex.
How's that for a
vicious attack.
Such aggression.
Oh, that can break an arm.
Oof. Oh, man, check out this power.
Edge has been eliminated.
We're totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Been eliminated.
And he's able to fight Kane off.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Did you hear that impact?
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Punch right in the head. Oh, what a counter.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
He reverses it.
Get ready.
This isn't gonna be
Hulk Hogan has been eliminated.
He's turning the tables.
The arm. Oh, nasty stop.
Okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
Thank you.
refocusing to reverse that.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Elbow drop.
He's revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
This is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Inverted atomic drop.
Exchange there for Eichner.
Aigner may be dangerously close to being put away.
Reigns had that scouted.
Aigner caught off guard.
Aigner falls.
Baby Aigner has been eliminated.
Again, Cena keeps manning the offense.
Cena knows he can't let up at this point. This is what he does best.
Big elbow drop.
Oh, wow. John Cena is a bloody mess now.
Just mounted with punches. And not. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
The head of the table cinches it in.
And he breaks the submission. Roman Reigns has just taken command.
Cena's perseverance being tested.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, man. Inside out.
John Cena with a rough blow there.
Punch.
Punch land. John Cena with the canvas for the Attitude Adjustment. And he sends him into the corner.
Oh, this could be the end here.